If you encounter the problem of duplicate folders in the left navigation pane of your File Explorer window, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. To explain this issue, I'll open File Explorer. We have a lot of options in the left navigation pane. Let us assume that the downloads folder or the documents folder had a duplicate here. In that case, it would have been a problem. And to solve this problem, I'll explain a few solutions. The first solution is to uninstall the latest update. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Update History. Scroll down and click on Uninstall Updates. You'll find a lot of updates here with the option to uninstall them. Simply click on Uninstall and then on Uninstall once again to uninstall the latest update. The second solution is to reset folder options. Open File Explorer, click on these three dots at the top right corner, select Options from the menu, go to the View tab, click on Reset Folder and then click on Yes. This solution will solve the problem for most of the users, but if it does not, then the third solution will be to delete icon cache using the elevated command prompt window. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, we will have to copy and paste a command which has been mentioned in the associated article in solution number 3. After I paste this command, I'll have to hit Enter and execute it. This will delete the icon cache. The fourth solution is to repair corrupt quick access menu. And for that, scroll down to solution number 4. A command line has been mentioned here. Copy this command line and paste it in the elevated command prompt window. Press the Y key, hit enter to execute the command. The fifth solution is to run the SFC and the DISM scans. Open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to execute the SFC scan. The last solution is to run a DISM scan. Copy the command mentioned here in this original article on DISM scans on the website The Windows Club and paste it in the elevated command prompt window. Hit enter to execute the DISM scan. I hope this was helpful, and if this was helpful, then please feel free to subscribe to the channel. If not, then please let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.